हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ मिस्टर विपुल संसारी। वंस अगेन वेलकम यू इन अवर न्यू वीडियो लेक्चर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ सरफेस टेंशन यूजिंग ड्रॉप वेट टेक्निक। सो द सरफेस टेंशन इज अ फोर्स एक्टिंग परपेंडिकुलर टू द लेंथ ऑफ लाइन एट द सरफेस एंड इट इज जनरली मेजर्ड इन न्यूटन पर मीटर और डाइन पर सेंटीमीटर। सो दीज आर द टू डिफरेंट यूनिट्स ऑफ सरफेस टेंशन डिटर्मिनेशन, दैट इज न्यूटन पर मीटर और डाइन पर सेंटीमीटर। And this determination of a surface tension is important in the formulation of dispersed system like a suspension, emulsion, where surfactant is used as a stabilizer, where so surface tension and surface free energy both are plays important role in the stabilization of these dispersed systems. Also important in the formulation of novel nanoparticles like solid lipid nanoparticle, nanostructured lipid carrier, polymeric nanoparticles and liposomes. So the surface tension is determined using the apparatus that is stalagmometer. So using stalagmometer, surface tension is determined by two different techniques. So first is drop number technique and second is drop weight technique. So in drop weight technique, the weight of fixed volume of liquid under the test and the reference liquid is taken, and by comparing these two different weights, the surface tension of liquid under the test or a sample is calculated. So apparatus required, that is stalagmometer, and the stalagmometer is a calibrated pipette having capillary above and below the bulb and contains the central hollow bulb. So upper capillary tube and lower capillary tube have the calibrated scale. So how the surface tension is determined using the stalagmometer by drop weight technique. So first important thing, please ensure that the stalagmometer is completely clean and dry. Then mount the stalagmometer on a stand in perfect vertical position and suck the reference liquid. Generally distilled water is used as a reference liquid. So suck the reference liquid into the stalagmometer using pipette sucker up to the mark A. Then hold the stalagmometer in vertical position and hold the liquid in the stalagmometer using a thumb. Then release the thumb. So what will happen? The drops of water will form at the bottom of a stalagmometer. So collect a fixed number of drops of water. Let's say I have collected 20 drops of water in a dry and clean glass beaker. So collect the fixed number of drops of reference liquid, that is water, and measure the weight of this collected drop. How much it is showing? It is showing 25.287 gram. Next, again clean and dry this stalagmometer and mount this stalagmometer on the stand in perfectly vertical position. Then suck the sample under the test, that is a sample A, for which we have to determine the surface tension up to the mark A using pipette sucker. Then hold the liquid in the stalagmometer using thumb, then release the thumb. Next, again collect same number of drops in other clean and dry glass beaker. So for water I had collected 20 drops. So here for the sample also I will collect the 20 drops. So now I have collected 20 drops of sample. Then again just take the weight of these 20 drops. It is showing 25.287. Next, so this is the observation table. Now most important thing for accuracy of the surface tension determination, so we have to perform this experiment in triplicate. So we have to measure the mass of fixed volume of liquid three times for water and three times for sample. Then you have to calculate the mean weight of sample as well as water. Next, the calculation of surface tension. So how we will calculate the surface tension? So surface tension of liquid sample A is equal to m2 divided by m1 into surface tension of water. So one indicate water and two indicate sample. So m2 is the mass of fixed volume of sample A, m1 is a mass of fixed volume of water and surface tension of water. So surface tension of water is fixed value, that is 72 per centimeter at room temperature at 30 degree Celsius. So by putting the values of mass of water and mass of sample and surface tension of water, you can calculate the surface tension of sample using drop weight technique. Thank you.